la torre del reloj. That man walking down the street, I've just been talking to for 20 minutes, was 8 when this battle took place. And he hid in a cellar opposite that building for 4 months while both sides bombed each other. He witnessed hundreds of people massacred in the square here, both sides. And this is not so much a victory monument that the nationalists put here afterwards as a sort of memorial. Obviously it's been daubed in graffiti. But this, believe it or not, was La Calle Mayor.